Welcome to my January setup. It's mind-blowing how fast time goes and how fast things can change. So I'm just setting it up real simple here. It was a little bit of a different kind of layout, which I'm really enjoying, and I feel like it leaves just a little bit more space underneath for my daily logging of what I've done throughout the day. And it's just, I don't know, it's something a little bit different, and it's really nice to change things up. And a lot of whiteout was used to set this setup up, because I don't know, I kept messing up, which is fine. That is what whiteout is for. I'm really loving the pen I'm using, this vintage Sarasa pen that's kind of this yellowy color. It's such a pretty color. I couldn't really resist using it. And for my little bit of decoration, I used these journaling page things that I got off of AliExpress, and just wrote down a quick little quote that I'll link down below that I just thought was a very good thing for new beginnings, which is what January is all about, with being a new year and a fresh start to whatever you need it to be. Even though I don't believe that you have to always have a fresh start right at January, but it is a nice kind of moment to think and maybe refresh a little bit with no pressure. And there we go. Things are set up. It's so quick and simple this month, and it came out so nice, and I'm so happy with it. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. And we'll see you again soon. Happy New Year.